New this year in 2020, we now have designated parking areas for scooters called Share and Go parking zones. The Share and Go parking zones can be found in repurposed Car2Go microstalls like the one here, or on select off-street areas on the river path and on some sidewalks. The Share and Go parking zones are funded by the fees paid by each permitted operator. In Calgary, we have three: Bird, Lime, and Roll. No public parking stalls were removed in order to install these zones. The Share and Go parking zones are used as a go-to destination to park your scooter. They're also used as a place to deploy scooters or for companies to rebalance the scooters so that you can find one here as well. Since the pilot started in 2018, we have now had 1 million rides in Calgary, and it's important for scooter riders to remember that you are sharing the sidewalks and pathways with a number of other users, and it's always important to remember to yield to other users of the sidewalk. If one of these painted Share and Go scooter parking zones are not available, you are still always able to park the scooter upright in the furniture zone, the area of the sidewalk that is in line with fire hydrants, streetlights, or garbage cans. We have approximately 20 zones currently painted across the city, with the potential for more to come. You will find them mostly in the Beltline and downtown area, as well as along the river path. Riders are encouraged to park in the Share and Go parking zones because parking here will help ensure that scooters do not inhibit other users using the sidewalk. For more information on the Share and Go parking zones, visit calgary.ca/scootershare.